If I had to pick an actor to play myself, we'd have to get Tom Cruise's suntan, and we'd have to give him the leading role.
If I had to pick somebody, I'd definitely say Bruce Willis. I love his action-packed stuff. I mean, he's so calm and cool, and even when things get real bad, he's always got something funny to say. So, I mean, he's kind of a good switchover type deal. So if I had to pick somebody, it would definitely be Bruce.
I might pick, like, Jennifer Aniston or somebody like that. I always read those magazines, and she seems really down to earth, and she's pretty, and she's sweet and funny, and she's a cool celebrity.
Probably Benicio Del Toro. Oh, he seems like a cool guy, and not that I'm cool, but I think if we could pick someone, that'd probably be the guy that I would pick.
A lot of fans and a few co-workers here that have seen that movie, Hurt Locker, and they say the guy that defuses the bombs looks a lot like me. My wife even said that there's some resemblance, so I guess if you're going to have somebody play me, it ought to be somebody that looks similar to me.
My publicist, Judy Stropas, calls me her Antonio Banderas, and for some reason she's always thought that I either look like him or acted like him. And he is a pretty suave guy, so maybe I got something going on that I don't know about, but I think if I could pop out of the Napa car at the other end of the track, out of the roof hatch, and jump up with a mask on and a sword, and do the Zorro, zing, 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 and off I go on a horse, that'd be pretty dramatic.
Want to see more Full Throttle TV? Check us out online, anytime, at NHRA.com.